My name is Patrick. I am a 3 times rank 1 in MBCD. This particular video is to explain you the residential course which I am running for the CED examination, the MBCD conducted by Maharashtra DT. I have already run a residential course for CAT and for ZAT successfully. So this is the third residential course which will be run. So what will be the contents of the course? So there will be more than 35 hours of classroom training, okay, by Patrick, it's me. It will also include individual guidance. So I'll be talking individually to students, specifically with regards to the mock strategy and feedback with regards to their mock in terms of what strategy they can approach for maximizing this course. Also, the focus of the whole course is basically approaches. Basically how to solve questions faster. So we'll take up different type of questions that come in the examination and look at how to maximize the score. So two things important. One is strategy for the examination and second is the approaches of solving things faster. That's the basic idea of this whole course. So whom do I expect to enroll for this course? So someone who is done with the basics. So we'll not be covering up the basics. We assume that you know the basics. Okay. And ready to learn new methods. So if you feel it's too late to learn something new, I think you should not join the course. I'm looking at someone who can learn new methods so that they can improve their scores. I feel that without learning new methods, it's very difficult to improve their scores. There are only two ways that you can improve your scores from right now. One is strategy and second is methods or approaches. So we look at both these things in the course. So what are the advantages of joining the course? One is learn the best methods. So we will look at what are the best methods that are there to solve different sums. Optimize the strategy. Okay, so there is the individual feedback. We can't have a same strategy for everyone. So we will have optimum strategy and get mentored by me. So I'll be there for 5 days and nights. So interact with me and then maybe we'll look at how to go about improving the score. The course will also cover psychological aspect about how to approach the examination, because I feel psychology is very important for the examination. A lot of people falter because the psychology is not proper. In a sense, like they go with the wrong approach in the examination. So we look at what is the best approach or the psychology that will help you to improve your score. It is located at Karjat, Maharashtra, in Raigarh district. In a universal business school. So it's a good campus at Karjat. You will be provided breakfast, lunch, tea, dinner with accommodation. Everything is provided in the campus. You can go to the website and check the location for the place. You will have separate hostels for girls and boys, both that will be provided. Our results in terms of a class, there are more than 150 students according to JBIMS in the last 15 years. We have been training students to get into Bajaj C through CET examination the last for 15 years. We have quite a few students who scored 99.9 percentile. The recent ones include Nikhil Shetty, Akash Hirani, etc. Right? So hopefully we'll help you to score 99.99 and maybe next year your name will come along out here. How to enroll? You can either enroll online, go to online and enroll for the course. The purchase page is given out here. The fees for the course is 12,980. You can also enroll by calling us at this number and making an online transaction. Even that is possible. So for details, you can always call these two numbers, 98213164 and 98213147888. Since there are limited seats in the college, so it will be on first come first serve basis. Anyone who comes first will. The course is structured between 13 Jan to 17 Jan, the 5-day course, where you will be residing out there and you will be learning the course. So hope to see you there. Thank you.